it may have been Jason Statham's big night, but it was his off-screen leading lady, Rosie Huntington-Whiteley, who stole the show at the premiere of Hummingbird. Posing together on the red carpet in London, the dapper actor couldn't keep the big smile off his face as he showed off his beautiful girlfriend. Flaunting her toned legs, the 26-year-old looked amazing in her short silver dress. As Jason signed autographs for fans, Rosie proved she's a siren in silver.